where that will help light the fuel cell a little faster. So again, having one person holding the top of the lantern, one person holding the bottom ring, and then one person lighting that fuel cell on the bottom. Once that fuel cell is lit, you want to hold it all the way to the ground. You just want it to get nice and cool, just like a hot air balloon. Get that fuel cell lit and then hold it all the way to the ground. Let it fill up all the way. If you let it go too early, it's just gonna go up a few feet and then fall back down. So hold 3, 2, 1. Tonight. All right, guys, if you are heading out, thank you so much for coming. Please throw your trash in the trash cans on your way out. And if you have your s'more sticks, please throw those in the fire pit for us. If you still have your s'more sticks, I want to hear all those snap on the count of 3, 2, 1. I didn't hear many snap that time.